So this is the finished product of our Power of Kindness bird for Crichfield Elementary. I think it's a fantastic combination of individuality and beautiful message from each child in that class. Not only does it reflect what they're going to do as their own individual self in the classroom, but it's a statement that they can hold on to as they grow and as they enter the world as adults. And learning the beauty of the power of kindness is something so important to teach our children. This one creation, from one is many and from many is one, it kind of all goes back to the beauty of, I really think, existence. And each individual one of us is part of the whole. We are part of the whole universe. We are part of the big picture. And our individual role is so important in life. And this is a real sweet extension of that truth that will help children understand today, as small children who are growing up, to behold the power within themselves. The power of treating other people with love and kindness is very special and important. So these are 22 feathers that the students painted, and they wrote their message of what they're gonna bring to the classroom every single day. These are so sweet. I'll read one real quick because I just love this project so much. It's totally touched my heart. This one is so cute. It says, "You are you because no one can take your place in the whole awesome world." That is true. Precious, I love it. This is such a beautiful, beautiful project. And today I will be revealing this wonderful bird. It's kind of like some amazing eagle totem. It's so powerful and beautiful, and the children are gonna be so amazed that this is their bird. This is what happens when they put all their A game every day to the plate. It's what you get. When you treat people with love and kindness, you can make beautiful things happen. And together as a whole, Mrs. Tallaxton's second grade classroom in Crichfield is gonna be flying. They're gonna really do this. So today I'll give my little speech and our revealing ceremony. And then I'm gonna give each child a feather, which they will paint. And they'll write their special message to themselves. And it'll be their token of this awesome project. And they can put this on their dresser, or they can put it in a special place in their room. They can hold on to it. It can be their special something from this amazing project. And I am loving this Power of Kindness bird. So I'm so, so excited, and I'm so happy to be doing with this with the children. And they're just all such special individuals, and I love those kids, and I love all kids, and love all children, and my heart is open to help any school or any classroom that needs a little bit of love and redirection towards positivity and helping their students channel the power of kindness. So, all right, I do love this bird. What a fantastic project.